Many of you are not so sure whether or not you're going to be getting the H1N1 vaccine. News host John London is here tonight with a look at the national numbers. John?
Well, a recent academic study, Georgia and Pittsburgh, finds most Americans would refuse an H1N1 shot. 40% unsure about permitting their kids to get the vaccine. That certainly reflects what we found today in Claremont County. This senior citizen got a first ever seasonal flu shot today. But she's among the majority responding to polls with uncertainty about the H1N1 vaccine.
It's too new.
Jan Pope, leaning away from the H1N1 shot.
And I'm always a little leery about that.
This young mom has a different take. As she puts it, I'm not a shot person, but she's getting both vaccines this time.
I'd rather be safe than sorry. So, I mean, I want to go ahead and get it. I'd rather get it for myself rather than test it on my child.
Claremont County's health commissioner isn't surprised by the split and shifting opinions.
Some people are saying my doctor said to wait. I don't know what to do. Certainly it is recommended for all the high-risk groups.
That category includes pregnant women, caregivers for those under 6 months, healthcare workers, and those between the ages of 6 months and 24 years.
It's too new. And I don't take it, and I'm not going to give it to my children.
In Claremont County, 7 of every 10 skip the seasonal flu shots. Tom Smith is one of them.
Go on living. You know what I mean?
Health officials here will be disappointed if the participation rate for H1N1 stays that low.
Two H1N1 deaths in Kentucky today. One, a Caldwell County teen with no known underlying health issues. Northern Kentucky got 1,900 doses of flu mist today. Most are going to pediatric and family planning offices. Tonight at 6, setting up the shot clinics for what could be a very busy flu season. John London, News 5.